Bush 43, the present president?
I think he may have a good heart, but I think he's a little over his head.
Really?
I don't want to say anything more than that. I'm not my favorite.
No.
But I've heard him speak about philanthropy. It's just a shame that he had that war on his record, because I think if he'd have been dealing in the areas to make the world a better place, I loved his speech about compassionate conservatism. I thought that was
and good words. And a humble foreign policy.
Right.
This was during the campaign of 2000.
That this got somehow twisted around.
When you look at this great, exciting, remarkable life you've had, mm-hmm. what are you proudest of?
Overall, I'm proudest of my family. My five kids all turned out terrific. They're doing very well, thank you. And in my business accomplishments, in my sporting accomplishments, I'm proudest of winning the America's Cup.
And that's much a personal victim. You had a crew with you, you had a boat.
Well,
but
we won it together.
You were the captain.
That's right. I was the captain. And in my business career, the thing I'm proudest of is CNN. Closely followed by the Cartoon Network.
Join us online at charlierose.com.